YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more ŌKAMI with me, Tarthless, and Tedor.
Hi guys. Hello, folks.
Feeding the friendly animals, right off the bat, making some love, man.
Yes, remember kids, don't feed wild animals, they can kill you.
Okay, so what was I doing? Well, last time we defeated the boss. If I can remember. Let's see. I need 170 to level up my health. 150 and I could upgrade the money pouch. Oh, head to the bridge. Okay. So there's a person right here. Bridges this way. There's animals I have not fed.
Bye.
Why are you dying, Tarth?
Because he's too good for you.
Oh, this son of a bitch.
Oh, that was a huge fail. I really suck at drawing a straight freaking line.
Yeah, you do.
I need to remember how to reset an area in Borderlands.
Living?
I meant so that it doesn't. So it redoes it.
You don't have to put the lines to the same ones.
I try not to do the same ones, Tarth. I try. It's not really easy. See, I do it a straight fucking line and it still doesn't work. I suck at this part. suck at making the vines. It's not easy. Way too damn fast. Yeah, see, I do what it's supposed to fucking do and it doesn't work. Just waste all the fucking need to restart. No shit, put the brakes on the log. You said no shit. Yeah, I'm doing what you're saying, it doesn't work, dude. I suck at drawing the lines.
Well, you will need to take drawing.
I don't know what the hell you're supposed to do and it's not working for me. I don't know why. This game does not like me. Grab the fucking everything.
Sama, fine, stay relaxed.
Well, when it comes
yeah,
to
I get angry, it doesn't help.
You're doing what you're supposed to do, and the fucking vines do not want to work. I've drawn the lines way too damn fast.
To be fair, doing it fast, not always the best thing, especially with drawing where you need precision.
Yeah.
You know what I want to do? Just to tease Sama?
Done.
Have him listen to the musical Cats.
I don't think I've ever heard of it.
It's pretty good.
Don't.
It was one of, if not my most favorite musical growing up.
Be right back. Get back. Back.
Welcome back. Really?
Am I supposed to sell the treasures I get, Tarth?
Yes! I told you, that's their only use.
And the fish I sell also?
Yeah.
What was that?
Yeah.
Oh great, it's that idiot.
Which of all idiots?
The guy that plays the flute.
Do you know that he's actually a Japanese god, right? Well, hero. Demigod. However you wanna call it. He's actually important. Story-wise.
Oh boy!
Oh boy!
Just talking.
What? Never. Again. Because if I leave the sensibility too high, you cannot hear me at all. If I leave it too low, you'll hear everything. What test, Chow? How about now? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Now that again. Can you hear it?
No, yes, there's nothing going on right now.
On my game? So you cannot hear anything at all?
Right now, no.
Hey, Sama. What do you say to, after you're done recording that, we do a few recordings of, Borderlands? Because we haven't done that in ages.
Yeah. Maybe. Because usually I only do two games at one time.
I suggest it because you kind of stopped on the Borderlands. Roughly around the time I got really busy. Now that I'm not as busy.
Yeah.
God damn it, don't you hate when the enemies literally flee from you when you're down?
What do you mean?
Like, you jump up onto a platform where there's a couple snipers, kill one, get down by the other two, and they proceed to jump over the ledge away from you.
I don't know what you were supposed to expect snipe when they are strong from afar.
A doggone difficult quest. Yeah, a new technique would be nice.
The Golden Fury!
Well, viewers, I'm gonna end the video here. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe, and we'll talk to you next time, so see ya!
Take care, viewers!
Good.
Stay classy.